Good morning, guys, and today is Tuesday, 12 December 2020, and I am here with the current GK of the day. Let's start with our slide number one here. Slide number one says, the FinMin allows Rajasthan to borrow rupees 2,731 crore more through open market borrowing post ease of doing business reform. Okay. Now, guys, you need to understand, some of you may not be knowing what the FinMin is. The FinMin here stands for Finance Minister. Okay. Right, guys? So this is what the FinMin is. So Rajasthan has now joined five other states. Now, till now, see, guys, you need to understand, till now we are the only five states. And which are these five states? That is Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and Telangana. But by joining these five states, now Rajasthan has become the sixth state which have completed the reform facilitating ease of doing business. And six states are granted additional borrowing permission of rupees 19,459 crore. Okay, guys, so that also you need to remember, that how much amount has been given to this states. Okay, and who is our finance minister of India? That is Nirmala Sitaraman. Okay, that you guys should know. Is it clear? Okay, so we go for the next one. Okay, the next slide of the says that Bihar wins Digital India Award for transferring money to beneficiaries account in COVID time. Okay, so now Bihar has become the number one state in this, that he has transferred the money, okay, during the COVID time, which was provided by the government, okay, to the citizens account or the needy people's account. The Chief Minister's Office, State Disaster Management Department and NIC jointly selected as the winners for the innovation in the pandemic category through Bihar Corona Sahayata mobile app. Okay. Financial assistance of rupees 1,000 was provided to more than 21 lakh people. Okay, award is for innovative digital solution and services to citizen. Alright, guys, so next one is, okay, now Jal Jeevan Mission. Okay, now what it says, as you can see here, guys, here that the piped water supply to all the rural household by 2024, this is the mission of the government by 2024, by which year? Okay, all the, okay. And they inaugurated the demand and supply side management of water at local level. Okay, now let's see what the Jal Jeevan Mission is doing. The National Jal Jeevan Mission launched water quality testing innovation challenge for developing portable water testing devices. The launch in partnership with Department of Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade to bring an innovative, modular and cost-effective solution to develop portable devices to test drinking water quality instantly, easily and accurately at household. Okay. Did you know water quality testing a priority area under the mission? Okay, next is Ministry of Urban Affairs launched eSampada app and portal, four websites and two mobile apps, okay, of Directorate of State Integrated. Now it provides uniformity throughout India under a single window for service, including allotment of over 1 lakh government residential accommodation, office space allotment to government organizations in 28 cities and venues like 5, okay, five Asoka Road for special functions. Okay, this is where it is located. Now, did you know Urban Affairs Minister, Mr. Hardeep S. Puri, okay, Mr. Hardeep S. Puri is the Urban Affairs Minister of our country. Okay. The next one, guys. So India's first hot air balloon wildlife safari launched at Bandhavgarh Tiger Reserve, Madhya Pradesh. Okay, they may ask you the question that where is Bandhavgarh? Okay, Bandhavgarh Tiger Reserve located. So that answer should be Madhya Pradesh. Okay, it is located at Madhya Pradesh. Launched by MP Forest Minister Vijay Sinha. Okay, who is the MP Forest Minister? Vijay Shah. Okay, in line with the vision of Buffer may suffer. Okay, what is the tagline they have given to it? Buffer may suffer. It will be restricted to buffer area and people can catch, watch tigers, leopards, Indian sloth bear and other animals from a height. Okay, and this project is operated by Jaipur based Sky Vaults. Okay, now Bandhavgarh National Park became the tiger reserve in 1993. In which year it became? In 1993. Okay, guys. Okay, the next year, the Punjab National Bank introduces PNB ई क्रेडिट कार्ड, ओके दे मे आस्क यू द विच बैंक हैज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड ई क्रेडिट कार्ड, सो यू शुड नो दिस इज पंजाब नेशनल बैंक, ए डिजिटल रेप्लिका. रेप्लिका मीन्स हियर ए कॉपी ऑफ समथिंग, ओके दिस वर्ड रेप्लिका, दोज हु डोंट नो फॉर देम इट इज अ कॉपी ऑफ समथिंग, ओके दैट इज कॉल्ड रेप्लिका. A digital replica of the physical credit card, it will allow PNB, means Punjab National Bank customers, to use the e-credit card at any e-commerce platform or the merchant website without the need of carrying the physical card by clicking on the e-credit card facility in PNB, okay, Jini mobile app. Now, PNB headquarter, it is located in New Delhi, okay, and who is the CEO of the Punjab National Bank is S.S. Mulkarajan Rao, okay. Okay, the next one is our iconic Urdu poet and critic, okay, Shamsur Rahman Farooqi dies at the age of 85. Now, Padma Shri poet credited to have revived Dastan Go. Okay, now what is this Dastan Go? Those who don't know, for them, I would like to tell you that Dastan Go is an oral storytelling. Okay, it's in form of our art through which you tell the oral stories. Okay, especially this is in Urdu. So he passed away, he received Saraswati Samman in 1996, that you need to remember that is, okay, for Sher-e-Shor Angez, okay. And some of his books, famous books are The Mirror of Beauty, Ghalib Afsane Ki Himayat Mein, etc. Okay, and he also ran a magazine called Subkhun, okay. He ran that magazine called Subkhun for 40 years almost. Okay, next, the former England and Surrey bowler Robin Jackman has died at the age of 75. The Jackman played in the 4 tests and 15 one-day international for his country, while he took 1,402 wickets in 399 game, first-class career between 1966 and 1982. Following his retirement, he became a commentator in South Africa. Okay, so they may ask you that which England bowler who recently died was the commentator in the South Africa. So you should know that. And the most interesting thing about is this, that Jackman was born in India in 1945. Okay, guys. So they may ask you that which England bowler was born in India in 1945. So you should know this guy. All right. Now the next one is the Union Minister Gadikar announces multi-modal logistic park in Siliguri, Assam. Now it will be constructed in Siliguri and Balachera, Harengau-Zau section of Siliguri and Saurashtra Highway. Saurashtra is in Gujarat Highway. Okay. By March 2022, he laid the foundation stone of 20 projects and inaugurated 7 projects worth ₹2,366 crore for Assam, with a total length of 439 kilometers. Okay. Now, the 13-foot-tall bronze statue of Vajpayee was unveiled as well. The next one is, India may become the 5th largest economy by 2025, okay? The 5th largest economy by 2025. Now, means almost after the 5 years, means now that we are entering in 2021, so 4 year almost. The 3rd largest by 2030, Center for Economic and Business Research. India overtook the UK in 2019 only, see. Now India overtook, okay, UK in 2019 to become the 5th largest economy in the world, okay, but has been relegated to the 6th spot in 2020. Okay, CEBR report said that India will overtake UK to become the 5th largest in 2025 and would overtake Germany in 2027 and Japan in 2030. Okay, CEBR is a UK based think tank. Okay. The next is Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Okay, that is Sehat scheme for Jammu and Kashmir, 5 lakh health insurance for rupees for 21 lakh people. Now, already the 6 lakh families of the state are getting the benefit of the Ayushman Bharat scheme. Now, 21 lakh families will get the same benefits after the Sehat scheme, and benefits would be portable across all. Okay, 24,141 hospital and listed under the AB PMJ in India. Now, the PMJ was launched दैट इज जे इज हियर स्टैंड फॉर पीएम जे, दिस मीन्स प्रधानमंत्री जन आरोग्य योजना. ओके, इट वॉज लॉन्च ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 23, 2018. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज इंडियन एंड वियतनामीज नेवी कंक्लूडेड 2 days नेवल पैसेज एक्सरसाइज. ओके, पासेक्स दैट इज कॉल्ड. ओके, दैट इज दैट स्टैंड फॉर द पैसेज एक्सरसाइज इन द साउथ चाइना सी. इट वॉज कंक्लूडेड विद द एम टू फर्दर डीपन the maritime ties, okay, between the two countries. Okay, INS Kilten, which reached Vietnam with 20 tons of humanitarian assistance, okay, under the mission Sagar 3, took part in the exercise. Now, PASEX stands for Passage Exercise. Next one is PM2 flag of 100th Kisan Rail on 28th December. The PM2 flag of the 100th Kisan Rail from Sangola in Maharashtra, that you need to remember, in Maharashtra to Shalimar in West Bengal. Okay, the multi-commodity train, okay, service will carry vegetables like cauliflower, capsicum, cabbage, drumsticks, chilies, onion, and fruits like grapes, oranges, pomegranate, banana, and custard apple. It provides a seamless supply chain of perishable produce. Okay, now first Kishan Rail. Okay, now you need to remember that the first Kishan Rail, when that was Devlali to Dhanpur on 7th of August 2020, it was started. Okay, guys, this is the last slide of the day. It is about our Union Minister Amit Shah. Union Minister Amit Shah launched several development projects in Manipur, e-office and Thopul multi-purpose project. Okay, Thopul Dam. Okay. In Imphal, where it is located, that you need to remember, that where is this one? This is in Imphal. Inaugurated the foundation stone of major development projects, including Charachandpur Medical College, okay, ITSAJ, okay, at Mantri Pukhri, and inaugurated the command and control center at Imphal, etc. Union Minister Development of NE Region, Jitendra Singh. Okay, who is the Union Minister that you need to remember? That is Jitendra Singh, Union Minister Development of NE Region. Okay, Northeast Region is Jitendra Singh. Okay, guys. So now with this, we have done with our today's GK question. Okay, prepare well. Okay, keep preparing, keep reading other competitive material also. Okay, good luck, guys, for everything. Bye-bye and have a nice day ahead.